Okay.
Oh, I got a cough. All right, so here we go. On to doing this. Are you guys ready? I don't think you're ready for this. I just don't want to be in the camera. My mom's gonna kill me if I don't clean this up. Squid tattoos. I didn't know that. Oops. So rusty. Oh my gosh. Ugh. So rusty. Here we go.
Thank you.
Please, oh my. I'm actually so excited that I'm doing this. I just eat so bad. Yeah, I might go to Publix or Target or something and see if they got the Rubbermaids so I can do the lids back challenge with all these vacuums because it's what my sister deserves. Alright, here we go. Please don't, you know, cancel me out again. Really? This thing hates me. Never wants to open. some. All our time right now. Okay, so I'm not used to Dyson again because I really don't have time for this. But I really want to use the Dyson because I want to get like all of that fluff. Oh my gosh. I think I'm getting sick. I'm probably just needing to do something now. You guys can journey with me to Walmart if you'd like. This is how you doing, Lizzie girl. I'm about to grab some of this fluff up because it's a lot. So I really want to get rid of this. I really want to get rid of my fluff. Am I dumb? It's a gummy bear blocking. bins weren't so dirty, I could probably see that they get full. But G, you did all of that for a gummy bear, bro? Are you kidding me? Really? A fucking gummy bear? So much back in my face. Definitely have to wash my face after this. Same thing that was clogging up the shark. Maybe it doesn't deserve rights. It's so dusty in here now. Need a wire hanger or something. BRB peeps. But we don't have any wire hangers. It like right in the camera. Okay, let's see. That did not work. A for effort. Why do people say A for effort when effort doesn't start with an A? I've always wanted to know. My dad told me to stop asking him questions now. Okay, let's see. thought I just wore like some jeans and a pajama shirt. Cause this is not what I do. And it's hot as fuck. Oh, and also shout out to Lil Mama. She also had a hand in making me wanna do this video. I'm obsessed with her videos, and she's like so adorable. It's not even funny. I love her. So, you guys, follow her. Sick of her making us do stuff we don't want to do. Okay, please work. Come on. What do you want from me? This is how parents feel when their kids don't do what they're supposed to be like. Took care of you. You owe me. You can't do this one thing for me, like open your trap. Honestly, so tired right now. Like, I do not feel like doing this. Let me turn on the fan. If that's a smart idea, I'm not sure. Like, I can't do this again unless I have like amazing vacuum cleaners, like tip top vacuum cleaners. That's not gonna put me through all this shit because it's so stuffy and it's so dusty in here. I'm so glad I did this in this room. Yeah, this one doesn't want to open. This one has a dumbass iPhone. This one's clogged and small as fuck. And the shark decided that it doesn't want to pick up coins, and the head is messed up, and it'll take a lot to clean that. Cleaning video. after this. Not to kill myself. 1, 2, 3, go. I'm not convinced. Ugh. And that backwoods paper. If you know, you know. Okay. I used to like you, Dyson. James. Bro, get your fucking vacuums. I'm not sure what you want me to do. Stick crack in there? This is ridiculous. Come on. Yeah, because we was finna get smoking in here, man. Lord. Have mercy. That was a workout. Okay. So, I'm doing bend dump. And then, hold on, I got my knees. Do a bend dump. And then my next video will be me cleaning out the vacuum cleaners. Shark allows me to be so lazy, honestly. I stand. So tired that y'all don't even feel like resting. Retweet. My foot fucking hurts. Like I ran over my foot. Ugh. Still so much rice in here. I felt it just now. That shit hurting. If you know, you know. But if you don't, get hip. Let me crunch. Oh, that was my back. I stand. Let's do muscle first. Guys, want to know a little secret? There's another Bissell downstairs. It's not mine, it's my sister's. Ouch, my foot hurts so bad. Yeah, it's my sister's though. So, can't use it. You guys know what's funny? Okay, so. Not just thin, like not what I just said, I was being intentional, but always like watching Hale H's videos because of her accent. Because when I was younger, one of the nannies that I had was from Cambridge, and then like sometimes the things that I say would be things that she taught me, so it would be how she said it, and people would be like, "You look like sometimes you sound British." And I was like, no, it's just the word that I use. It's like as their connotation to it instead of ours. And I'm like, ugh. But it's fun. Like listening to her talk because it's like nostalgic. It takes everything in me not to be like, hey, can you just make a video talking? Like her candle video, when she was talking, I was just like, yeah, I clicked on it so fast. Like, yes, sis, show me my childhood. Please don't. Okay, so this is dusty. I'm just gonna go get a glove. Pancakes. I like my brother go get them and then make him pay for them. Y'all, this is why I really can't stick my hand in my dirt, because remember when I did those school supplies, I added like a handful of these
And I stabbed myself one time. Never again, buddy. No, sometimes when I leave for college, I think my mom expects me to come back like a changed person. When we went to the outlet the other day, and she wanted a new bag. So we were in the outlet, and we were like in one of the girls' section, like 10 minutes, because my mom saw one she wanted over there, and she saw one in another section that she wanted. So we're like going back and forth. We went to the girls' section like 3 times, and she never said anything. Like, ever. Until, like, maybe the 4th time we went over there, my mom was like, okay, I really like this. And, like, she picked it up, and the girl was like, because they get sales, like, who they'll ask you who sent you, or, like, who helped you, and whoever you say, they'll get the commission for that sale. So then she's like, oh, you found something you like? And I was like, yeah, but not from you. And she was like, she said, oh, well, just let me know if I can help you with anything. It's like, you could have asked us that the first 3 times we were over here, but now you can just lick my balls. And my mom was like, oh my gosh. I was like, yeah. First of all, don't do that. Don't try to get the commission after you did absolutely nothing. So, yeah. I was like, I don't play those games. If I was probably by myself, I probably would have been like, you know what, girl, you're just not going to get the sale for this. But don't be rude to my mom, because then I got to chump you off, because only I can be rude to her. And she collects me, so I can barely be rude to her. I feel like some stranger be rude to her. My mom is, like, small, too. She's, like, a really small person. And ain't nobody finna talk to her like that. She thinks I'm crazy, but now she see my younger brother. My youngest brother, actually. I have 2 younger brothers. He is crazy. Like, if you even look at my mom, he'd be like, what are you looking at? What are you looking at? Do you want to get shot? I'm like, oh my gosh. My mom made him apologize one time because this dude, he's like an old man too, just looked at my mom's direction because she was just sitting outside in the car and she was waiting on my brother to come out his friend's house. So it was like in the neighborhood. And my brother came out at the same time. The dude was like, hey, are you okay? And he was like, yes, you're okay. Don't talk to her. Don't talk to her. What's wrong with you? My mom made him apologize. I was like, oh my gosh. They're crazy. But my sister, my older sister, my brother, just went after me. Oh my gosh. They're only like confrontational when it's only themselves. I'll jump stupid about anybody that I fuck with, but. Them too. They're like, oh, this is what he picked up. Like right here. Them too only care if it's hurting them. Okay. So, those are the bin dumps. Stay tuned because I will be cleaning my vacuums in the next video and going over this floor one more time with a clean vacuum to get the rest of this rice and stuff up. And I'll probably be going to the fucking doctor for my foot. Ah, rice and just like fucking crushed it. But yeah, so thanks for watching. It's on 59. I might as well just let it go to an hour, huh? What do I want to do? Just like stare at a vacuum. Hell no. Bye.